Thank you very much. My name is Reverend Dan Reuter, and I'm the Deputy Vice Chancellor for Student Experience here. And it's really a very great honour and a pleasure to be opening this amazing exhibition with all the fantastic projects that have been involved here. And this exhibition includes a suite of postgraduate architecture and interior courses, including Masters in Architecture, Architecture and Environmental Design, Interior Design, Urban Design, International Planning and Sustainable Development. I know this is going to come here, but so many of the masters have come together in this way to celebrate all the different projects that have been done. Golzari Outstanding Academic Achievement Award. And this is awarded for a master's student with three characteristics. First, the best trajectory within one academic year from when he or she began to the end of the year. Clear evidence of originality in one or all projects. And a high degree of engagement with and contribution to the course. I'm going to ask Romana Soleimani to come and say a few words about this prize.
Sorry. Hi guys, my name is Ramona. I'm the daughter of Gila Gonzari, who this award is given in memory of. My mom passed away many years ago, so sadly she can't be with us today to see all the amazing work that your students have been producing. My mom always had such a strong belief in equal access to education, and she was so supportive of students who were independent thinkers with the potential of being critical yet imaginative.
I'm really delighted to say that Ursula Bita is the winner of this prize.
Thank you.
really proud and elated by the experience of the court 16-17. And I'm glad to say that it's not the end yet. No? We have some more things to look forward to next week.
Everyone's so happy about that.
And also the future, of course. And as you know, we keep in touch with our alumni. We do that. So it's not just next Tuesday or next Friday. It's going to be in December for some of you, or it will be next summer for the player conference. And generally, keeping in touch is going to be. It's going to be lovely, it's going to be wonderful to have you, and carrying on together. And also seeing your achievement, that's the thing that really, really makes me more excited. This is why I like this job. Thank you.
Of the video.